Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Shiromani Akali Dal in Punjab has accused the Congress government in the state of a vaccine scam. SAD President Sukhbir Singh Badal has claimed that the Congress government purchased vaccines for Rs. 400 per vial and sold it to private hospitals at a rate of Rs. 160 per vial. He said that the Akali Dal demands a high court probe into diversion of vaccines to private players at hefty margins to create artificial shortage. He also said that Congress President Rahul Gandhi, who has demanded free vaccines for all, should tell what he has to say to a common man forced to pay Rs. 6,000 to 9,000 for a single vaccine dose for his family. He added that it is immoral for Punjab government to profit from COVID vaccines. People being punished during a time of economic slowdown and the entire COVID management exercise stands exposed, he said. Union Minister Prakash Javadekar also said that Rahul Gandhi should first look after his state rather than giving lectures to others. Punjab government has been provided more than 1.40 lakh doses of Covaxin at Rs. 400 and they have given it to 20 private hospitals at Rs. 1000. For The Print, this is Unnati Sharma and you're watching Politiker.